tutorial in Alight Motion. Add first important image or a text. Add an effect called RGB split. You can adjust the strength, angle, center, and mode. Now add a shape called a rectangle. Add an effect called scatter repeat. Increase the count and radius. Keyframes and use evolution for the animation. Add another effect called displacement map. Offset.